remove the front glass. Very dangerous. Can see how small the movement is. The movement is 7, 0, and 21. A very small movement with 22. Incredible. Washer. This is a special tool to remove the rotor. The movement is so small, too small. Finally, the rotor can be removed. Very tricky. So small. Beautiful balance. Wow, very detailed. But the fork, we continue with the dial side. You can see 1, 2. Maybe 3 screws. I have to use the smallest screws, travels, to disassemble this watch. light, the our view, minute view, intermediate view, setting level spring, this is the spring pressing to the wheel. Setting level, can see the yoke. Wow, everything is too small. Crowd view. Yes, will. Can you be in? Funny. One screws. Two screws, three screws, same size, triangle pitch. Big barrel, ratchet wheel here. Ratchet wheel, barrel, the third wheel fourth wheel escape wheel center wheel bridge and the center wheel. This is the part for the automatic winding mechanism. Can see this is the spring. And this one is kind of crown wheel. They are stuck onto the movement, so we don't need to remove them from the main plate. The diameter of the main plate is the same as a coil, I believe. The barrel this is a left hand winding mainspring hole. Barrel mainspring.